leaving. And right here was the point that Joe